Before we start this video, in 5 seconds, can you quickly tell me how much is 85 times 11? It is 935. I know that many of you would have struggled to find it in 5 seconds. But don't worry, after completing this video and with a bit of practice, you will be able to do calculation like this faster than a calculator, and you will be able to amaze your friends and appear smarter in front of them. So grab a pen and paper. We will start first with the very basic, which is multiplying any two-digit number with 11. How would you multiply 36 with 11? Yeah, I know you can use the method we had learned in school, but it will be a bit longer. If you use this trick, it will be much faster. So write 3 and 6, and in the center, write 3 plus 6 or 9. The answer is 396. Although it's basic, but it's super fast. Now, 45 times 11. Write 4 and 5, and in between, 4 plus 5 or 9. Amazing. But you might wonder, what if the sum is greater than or equal to 10? Like 85 times 11. So, write 8, then 5, and in the middle, it will be 8 plus 5 or 13. So, take 1 to the carry and add it with 8 to make it 9. The answer is 935. Super fast. Now, you might be thinking that I am sharing tricks only for specific numbers. But don't worry, this is only the beginning. As this is the first part, there are many more such tricks to come. Now, the trick I taught you also works with three-digit numbers. For example, 263 times 11. Write 2 and 3. Now in center, first add both 2 and 6 to get 8. And now add 6 and 3 to get 9. That's it. We get 2893. And if the sum is greater than 9, then just carry 1 like the previous ones. For example, 567 times 11. So write 5 and 7 here. Then in the middle, write 5 plus 6 or 11 and 6 plus 7 or 13. Now carry 1 here to make it 6. And then carry 1 here to make it 2. So the answer is 6237. Awesome. We are still faster than a calculator. Now let me know in the comments the answer of 869 times 11. Let us move to the next trick, which is quick division by 5. Look at this example, 432 over 5. I know we can do it the same using the long division method taught in school. But that will be so lengthy and time-consuming. Use our trick whenever you need to divide a number by 5. Even when the number is not super friendly like this. We just need to do two simple steps. As a first step, just double the number 432, which is easy to do. 2 gets 4, 3 becomes 6, and 4 gets 8. Now just put a decimal number before the last digit, and we are done. The answer is 86.4. Easy, right? Let us consider one more example. 5642 over 5. First, double the number such that 2 gets 4, 4 gets 8, 6 becomes 12. So write 2 here and carry 1 here. Now 5 becomes 10 and add this one to make it 11. Now just put a decimal number before the last digit and we are done. The answer is 1128.4. Let me know in the comments the answer of 8797 over 5. Lastly, don't forget to practice and you get even faster. If I get 2000 likes in this video, I will make part 2 of it, which will be much more interesting and super fun. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and share it and subscribe to our channel. Wish you wonderful days and nights.